Rome's pretty much always been a big city. However, it's never really been a big industrial city. If you look at famous Italian brands, they're not from Rome. That's not to say that the Romans lacked skill. On the contrary, various trades and crafts thrive in Rome. Today, we're gonna meet Alessandro, and he's gonna show us how to build a violin. I met Alessandro during my visit to a horse stables near Rome. You can find a link to that video below. Oh, I forgot to tell you, Alessandro plays in a rock band as well.
Okay. Buona vita a questo nuovo violino.